me cry a little bit longer. I go smile if I don't want.
Now it's time for your morning announcements.
Good morning, Medina. Today is Friday, April 12, 2019, and here are your morning announcements. Attention seniors, do you like the ocean? Are you a fan of awesome sea life? Are you getting excited for prom? Tickets for prom 2019 Mystic Waters will be on sale beginning Monday, April 15th through Thursday, April 25th. Tickets are $50 each and can be purchased online. Check Blackboard for more details. School fees must be paid before you can purchase tickets. Attention students, Broadway is coming to Medina as MHS Drama Club presents Ken Ludwig's hit play, Moon Over Buffalo, for two exclusive performances only, tonight and tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the Middle Auditorium. I promise you'll be over the moon for it. Student tickets are $5 and can be purchased at the door. Now let's go over to our Moon Over Buffalo.
Hey Medina, my name is Paige Gibo and I play Charlotte Hay in this year's spring play, Moon Over Buffalo, and I'm here with some of my castmates.
I'm Ryan Holdman and I play Richard Maynard.
I'm Emilio Fernandez and I play George Hay.
And I'm Brandon Kopkis and I play Howard.
Now Ryan, what's one word that you would use to describe the play?
Wild.
Emilio, what about you?
Outrageous.
And Brandon?
Energetic.
Now, Brandon, what is your favorite line from the play?
I think it's when, like, every 5 seconds, George says, "Oh my God, Charlotte, you're back."
And Amelia, what about you?
Probably, "Nose? Did you say nose?" and everything after it.
Ryan, close us out.
I like when Charlotte says to Richard, "Not that closet, that closet."
And why should the students of MHS come see the show tonight?
Well, it's the work of a lot of great actors, I think, and it's going to be absolutely amazing to see.
You heard it, Medina. Don't forget, tonight and tomorrow, 7 o'clock at the MHS Middle Stage, come support the cast and crew of Moon Over Buffalo. It'll be a great time.
Wow, that's utterly moving. Attention freshmen, the election for 2019-2020 Student Council Representative is now on Blackboard. Voting will close Monday at noon. Be sure to vote. Shout out to my peeps in first period. Attention student council is selling wooden roses during lunch period. These neat little roses are carved out of wood and will come with a plethora of different notes to attach to them. You can buy them as a gift for your mom, your grandma, Mrs. Kalikovo, your best friend, girlfriend, and almost anyone else. Just for a dollar. Help support saving endangered species in the Dominican, as proceeds go to the Jose
De Leo
Foundation.
And now our wooden rose announcement. Attention outdoorsy people. Next meeting of the Outdoors Club is Tuesday at 2:30, starting in room 2202. It will be one of the last meetings of the year, and we are making plans for next school year. The membership fee is waived for the remainder of the year, and all are invited. Hope to see you there, because that sounds like a ton of fun. Hey Medina, guess what day it is? It is Fanny Pack Friday. Find a staff member wearing a cool pack and answer trivia questions for some delicious candy. You know Officer Wessner will be playing.
No way. You gotta be lying. Spanish Club members, for an egg-cracking good time, sign up today to attend our
Cascarones
Easter party that is taking place Tuesday, April 16th. You know what, Mrs. Kayakova? You're driving me bananas. Stop monkeying around. Driving classes, town and country driving class, will begin April 23rd. Information can be found in the hub.
Salwete, Amaki. Elections for Latin Club will be April 16th. Please make sure to come vote for your future officers. Also, remember to sign up for the Roman Banquet on April 26th from 2:30 to 4:30. The cost is $5. And now it's time for your sports update.
Da-da-da, da-da-da.
The baseball team fell to Strongsville in a tough game that finished 6-5. JV won 5-1. Congrats to boys volleyball for defeating Stowe in 5 sets. Good luck to the boys lacrosse team as they travel to Hoover tonight. And finally, congrats to the tennis team for defeating St. Vincent St. Mary 4-1.
Today's birthdays:
Josiah Carpenter,
Jenna Johnson,
Alishani Medina Reyes,
Jalen Miller,
Kyla Miller,
and Lillian Tom
Pot.
Sorry, Lillian, it was cut off at the bottom, I swear.
Hey, Hass, I wanna know, what's for lunch today?
I don't know, what?
Stuffed crust cheese pizza, salad, fruit, and milk.
Milk?
Okay, do you want to do something fun this weekend?
Yeah, what do you want to do?
I don't know, but I'll pack up my bags.
Let's go.
Have a great day, Medina.
Tweet, 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 tweet.
It's not on there.